I mean, give me a call. Let's go find out. Please refrain to do so. I'll come back to you.
Recalculating.
Let's see, what did somebody get?
Wow, that's generous. Well, just the spirit of Horizon, isn't it? Shall we send a thank you?
Oh, nice. I don't have that truck either, that Jeep yet. Let's go do the Goliath.
You have arrived at your destination.
Make sure y'all hit that subscribe, hit that like button, and turn that post notification bell for me. Appreciate y'all. It really helps me out. Smash that like button, as they say in other YouTube videos. Well, hey, let's see how long this thing is. I need to look at how many miles it is.
I'm not sure if you want this information right now, but the Mexico Goliath is officially the biggest race by distance in Horizon history. good luck.
Thank you. said this is the longest distance race in Formula history. 100 miles. I just did a 40 or 30 mile? Not 30 miles. 30 miles or this doesn't even give you a percentage. It's like one lap. I'm basically going all around the map when I'm going to assume. I messed that up on accident because I was looking at something else. Yeah, I shouldn't have launched all that speed there. Thank you. almost missed that. That would suck. Those points. Come on. A nice graphics fish. What was that? There it is. Well, that wasn't bad. Thought that was going to take longer than that. They'd say it was the longest mile race. And it happened.
F100 is restored. That was fun. The Y block is just... That's how I remember. Come get it whenever you're ready.
You're okay.
Thank you.
right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. 200 yards, turn right, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
I talked to Haley, and she's totally cool with us hitting drift zones all day. Apparently, this is marketing. Good news.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn left. You have arrived at your destination. Yards, turn left. In 100 yards, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
I wasn't close to that road. I was not able to see. I don't remember seeing that. I've been one of those little itty-bitty parts in the world. That looks good from around here. I don't see nothing else. We gotta go down here, but piles up. Keeps the... I'll keep recording. Alright guys, well, we're going to end this video right here. Hope you all enjoyed it. I will see you on the next one. Thank you.